And she got it again. Good job, Liz.